Hello and welcome back to Golden Girl Giselle. Today I'm bringing you a get ready with me job interview style. So I do have an interview at 4. It is currently 2:33. I'm going for a more natural look because I am going to be presenting my portfolio with my work. So, and also you want it to be like kind of, you don't want them to look at your eyeshadow or your face the whole time. You want them to focus on what you're able to bring to the table and the job. So yeah, I'm gonna go for a natural look. My outfit, I just got out of class. I'm gonna change after I do my makeup. I'm just putting on a black t-shirt, black slacks, alongside with some very cute flats. And here we go. I'm gonna start with some music. So get in the mood. So what I like to do first is this rose water facial toner. I love this stuff. TJ Maxx, $7.99. So I'm just gonna wipe that all on my face. So what I like to do first is start off with my brows. So I have a brow gel. It used to be clear, but as you can see, like, it's okay. But it used to be clear. But you know what? It still works good. So you're just going to smooth your brows. Also, y'all don't need to see my brows. I'm gonna fast forward through this part. The link for my brow tutorial is gonna be in the description box. Make sure you go try that out. So I ain't gonna fast forward yet because I can't find my brow stuff. Let me see. Found it. I use Anastasia Beverly Hills. But yeah, fast forward. I kind of fast forward, skip the part where I did my other brow because I did the same exact thing that I did to the other brow. So now I'm going to take my LA Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige. And I'm just going to put it on the back of my hand like this. So I'm going to take an angled eyebrow brush. You can use a concealer brush, but I use this because I'm able to angle an arch, and it's more precise to me. So what I do, take any of your fingers, I take my middle finger, and I just like raise it up like this so I can get the concealer underneath. Baby, you're just not too much for. I feel like I need to get high personally. We're gonna change the radio station. Who I'm gonna listen? I love Ari Lennox. I really love her. Oh. lovely again. Hand on my chest, hand on my. Okay, I guess I can do like a little get to know me tag. So, one of my favorite artists is Ari Lennox, but Beyonce, I'm trying to think who else. I have a very wide range of taste in music, but I do love Ari Lennox. My favorite song by Ari Lennox would have to be BMO, Break Me Off. I love that song. My favorite store is Target and Dollar Tree and TJ Maxx. I really love TJ Maxx. I love TJ Maxx so much. My favorite food, like, it's a tie in between Mediterranean and Chinese food. I love Chinese food. I love Chinese food with a passion. My favorite brand would have to be That's a hard one. Why come up with that question? Once upon a time it was Pink, Victoria's Secret. American Eagle. Favorite shoes, most comfortable shoes to wear that I like. Uggs. I love Uggs. Y'all, I'm thinking of random stuff to say because I am legit inside so nervous. I'm so nervous. I'm very nervous. But I know I got it. I know I got it. I just gotta go in there and be myself, really. Depending on your religion, just pray. If you do pray, like, telling you prayer helps. Also, like, if you're nervous, I'm sorry, I'm all over the place, y'all. I'm so nervous. Like, this is real life. Like, it's real life. This is real life. I'm very nervous. But I'm excited at the same time. I'm so excited. Okay. So that's pretty much it for the brows. Of course, you're not going to leave it like this. You need to clean it up a little bit. So I'm going to take my beauty blender and put it, the rest of that concealer on the back of it, and I'm going to pat. Oh, and Summer Walker, make sure y'all go watch that blog, Summer Walker blog. Okay, so now I'm gonna put above a V right here, V right here, V right here. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. My friend called me. He has an interview today too, so we just hoping for wins all across the board. But like I was saying, like I am a bit nervous, but I'm going in with the mindset like I already have this. This is mine. You know, if you want something so bad, it'll eventually become yours and it'll eventually manifest in front of you. So you just gotta have a positive mindset, because you go in like, oh, I'm gonna bomb this interview. That's what you're gonna do. Or you just have to speak positive to yourself. I'm in this positive communication class, and like, I'm just hoping that this, my class, pushes me to be positive in all aspects. Like, I like this class, and it's only the second week. But you just gotta push through, really. So, I'm gonna have a positive mindset, and I'm just be confident, because I mean, the only person that's holding back is myself. Another thing, as far as like holding back, you should definitely just go for it. If you have something on your heart and something that you like keep continuously thinking about and want to do, like, just do it. Trust the process, because it's not going to happen overnight. You have to put work into it. But yes, make your dreams reality. Because, like, I'm really passionate about makeup, but on the other hand, I'm so hard on myself that, like, I feel like I'm my biggest critic. My first day, I'm, like, really good at it, and now I'm, like, it really starts within, because you can have as many people convince you and tell you things, but it's never going to mean anything unless you believe it for yourself. So I got some plans coming up for Glam by Giselle, but follow my Instagram page, Golden Girl Giselle. That's where I'll be posting all my looks, and make sure you follow all the rest of my social media handles. But far as like makeup and stuff, everything will be on Golden Girl Giselle. So I'm gonna be working on stuff, so just stay tuned. So right now, what I'm doing, even though I put concealer above my eyebrows, what I like to do, I learned this from Kennedy Simone, shout out, I put my foundation on top of it, so it's not a big difference, because I don't like how it looks light and then it's your foundation. So that's what I'm doing right now with the foundation. And my lashes, dot by the age, of course. So right now, I'm about to put on my foundation, which I need to get some more of. You hear that? Okay, you really don't need that much. Also, I got a tan over the summer. I'm starting to get back to my normal color skin tone. So I'm still gonna put on a light bronzer just in case it is a little light, but it shouldn't be that much of a difference. So you're just gonna put dots on your face like so. And it just depends on, like, I switch it up. Sometimes I use a foundation brush, sometimes I use my silicone sponge. I got this from Sally's. Great investment, because when you're done, all you gotta do is wipe it off. But what I like to do before I start patting my makeup on, I like to spray the silicone, because you know how sometimes people say put water on a beauty blender. I also put my coconut rose water on my beauty blender, or either this illuminating misting set that I got from e.l.f. up here. And you're just gonna evenly spread it out, so it's like a little moist. So then I'm just gonna do a pat it into the skin. Pat. Pandora station. This station is not hitting. Let me know your Pandora station. Let me know your favorite artist. Put me onto some music. That's a throwback. I don't want to listen to that. I'm gonna have to go to YouTube because this music is like chill music. It's perfect study music, but not no get me hype, get me lit music. I really can't believe 2019 is almost over. Like, that's crazy. This is my anthem right now. Okay, so now I'm gonna set the concealer I have underneath here and kind of brighten my under eye area right here and right here with this air spun. And what I like to do sometimes is just tap a little bit on the top. Oh, I got it everywhere. Wow, I got that stuff everywhere. Oops. Okay. So. This stuff smells good. Really good. And this also helps with like creasing. If you manage a team, you should be using Monday.com. Also, just a pointer, I know this is random as well. If you have oily skin, it's best to use a matte foundation because it sucks it up and leaving it like, not like a dry, but like, you know how matte it is. And if you have dry skin, you use dewy. Also, might put just a little bronzer right here. As you can see, like, I have defined cheekbones, so I may not need that much. I'm just going to use a little bit. I'm going to be using Estee Lauder pressed bronzer. So once I find that, we're going to use that. So here we go. And this is in the shade 450 Suede. Okay. So, let's get some more music on.
Okay. One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant. So I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande? Sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found the guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Okay. And now, I'm going to take this powder brush to brush off the setting powder. Just sweep that off. Okay, so now, the next thing I'm going to do is highlight. I'm going to be using two different highlighters. So the first one I'm using is the Fenty How Many Carrots. I'm going to use that one first. I like to use this as like an intensifier. So, here we go. And poke her up. Beverly Hills Glow Kit. I will be using.
It was really cute.
Hot sand.
It was really cute. Yeah. And it was really big.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth, and I liked it because it. You never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But. Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No. I got so much love. Got so much patience. Learned from my pain. Turned out amazing. That's not what I see. Look what I saw. No need for searching.
Okay, so after you do your highlight, I do my nose, I do my cheekbones, and then I do my cupid's bow as well, but I use my finger and not a brush. Also, I'm gonna do my brow bone. And I'm actually gonna do my inner corners of my eye. Just something slight. I actually like Billie Eilish. When I worked at summer camp, which y'all will get a story time about that, the kids put me on to Billie Eilish. Okay, so now I'm gonna brush out my lashes.
What's up, guy? Like you're really rough, guy. Just can't get enough, guy. Just always enough. I'm that bad side, make you more on the sad side.
Okay, so now I'm about to create my own nude color. Shout out to my sister. I did a look on her earlier this week, and we mixed two colors together, and it was genius because the two colors together are so cute. So I'll just mix it.
I've been eating.